Hey dummies, today I'd like to share a neat little tool I recently discovered called Ready Player Me.
I'm a tool.
This is going to be a short video. Developed by Wolf3D, Ready Player Me is an avatar creation tool that has an API and SDKs for multiple platforms and engines, including Unity and Unreal. And of course, it's free for developers. The idea is to have one avatar represent your players not only cross-platform, but also across multiple apps and games. And not only apps or games by a single developer. If I were to implement the tech in one of my games, and then you also make a silly game that's definitely not as good as mine, and integrate Ready Player Me's API into yours, then a player can be represented by the same avatar across both games without you and I ever having to coordinate. It's all made persistent through their system. They already have a long list of over 300 companies and partners that support them, including VRChat, Mozilla Hubs, and others. They also just recently launched the Ready Player Me Hub, which is a space to manage your avatars across multiple apps and games. This has the potential to grow into something much bigger. We're just one step closer to being able to live in a fully digital world where we seamlessly move across apps and games through a singular hub with one avatar to represent us across all those systems. Like in that one anime, what was it called again? Artistic Swords Online? Whatever, basically Ready Player One. The SDK essentially provides a UI that allows your players to take a picture of themselves and create an avatar based on their facial structure. To create those 3D avatar models, Wolf3D compiled over 20,000 realistic face scans captured by their own 3D scanners, so they use an amalgamation of all that face data to generate an avatar that most closely resembles your real-life self. While their list of available avatar customization options like clothing, hairstyles, facial hair, and accessories is not super robust, it does offer a great starting point for creating simple humanoid avatars that you can then load into your Unity or Unreal prototypes via their SDK. I might implement this into my next game just to explore how it functions and what you can really do with it, but for the time being, I look forward to seeing how other devs integrate this and how Wolf3D develops this further. How will the game industry leverage this, and will Wolf3D lean into its full potential, or will it just fade away into obscurity? Only time will tell. Thanks for watching, support me on Patreon, come join me on Discord, and subscribe to this channel. Bye!